The Monument Avenue Commission says the Stonewall Jackson Monument has stood in Richmond since 1919. We're told the sculptor worked to portray both the horse and Jackson as motionless, calm, and focused. When it was unveiled, Jackson's family was driven to the ceremony, and Robert E. Lee's grandson spoke and pulled the ropes. Thomas Stonewall Jackson was considered one of the South's most successful generals during the Civil War in the 1860s.